welcome to Vlogmas day 13. It's currently 12:46. I just ate lunch and got ready, finishing my iced coffee. The straw. I'm ready today because we're going to some stores to get some gifts for my boyfriend because our 6 months is on Christmas Eve, December 24th. And so we're exchanging gifts that day. And yeah, so I ordered him something and I was just gonna get him that for 6 months and then I have the Christmas gifts. Which two of the Christmas gifts for him have not come in yet, so it's kind of rude. But yeah, so I got him, was gonna get him one thing for 6 months. But then it wasn't what I thought it, like it wasn't, it was smaller than I thought. I'll just say that. And I'm still gonna give it to him. It still works. But like, I kind of wanted to get more because like, I know 6 months to some people like is not a lot. But like, I don't know. I feel like we've been dating forever. I feel like I've known him in a good way. I feel like I've known him forever. And like, we already want to spend like the rest of our life together. So it's not like, oh, 6 months, you're getting him all that. Like, and I feel like I'm bad at thinking of gifts to give. Sorry. But once I know what I want to give, I feel like I want it, like, specifically for this. I've never had a boyfriend, so this is my first Christmas with my boyfriend. So, like, I want to go big or go home with gifts. So, yeah, I'm going shopping today for that. And I'll add it. The thing I got him, I'm still going to give him. I'm just going to add more to it. And so we're having a date day, like all day the 23rd. I asked off for work, hopefully that gets approved. Go out to a nice dinner, and then 24th, Christmas Eve, I think we're gonna exchange 6 months gift, and then Christmas, I'm not really sure what we're doing, but assume that we'd see each other and exchange Christmas gifts. So yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna show though at the stores because I honestly don't think he's caught up on my vlogs. I think he's only watched like the first two or three. So, he might not even see this, but still. I'm not gonna give it away. And then tonight, me and my sister are going over to his house to watch the Bills game. I'm not a football person at all. Don't watch it, don't know the rules, don't care. But my sister likes the Bills, so I told him that. So we invited us over to watch it. My sister's being weird about going because she's weird. But like, we already said we're going. And I'm like, Emily, we're going. You can't decide not to go. Because you're a weirdo. I don't know. So yeah, that's my day. Fuck every time. So it's 12 days of socks, so it should go up to every day until Christmas. So we've got 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Yep. How do you punch? You've gotta like stab it. For me, I gotta like stab it open with a pen to get it open. I already did that. But look at how cute. I can tell that these are tall socks. I can't open it. I haven't opened, well, now I have, I just looked at it. But before this, I hadn't opened it. These are one of my favorites. Ooh, these are big. Why do they look so big? I thought they were ankle socks. Are they not ankle socks? They're cute, but I thought it was ankle socks. It says low cut. It doesn't specifically say ankle, but these look bigger than ankle socks. Like, here's the heel. Is that just me, or do these look big? Are these for men's? What is happening? I'm sorry. This was $34? No way. No. No, that can't be correct. Anyways. I think it's unisex. Sorry, I'm having a journey right now. Shoe size 4 to 10. I'm a size 7, so that I'll put them on. We'll show you. I'm sorry. They might fit. I might just be... I'm weird.
Anyways, they're a little bit higher than, like, normal ankle socks, because they go to, like, here. But they're so cute. Just need to adjust them. They've got umbrellas, coffee cups, duck in the fountain. Very cute. Hello. It is a lot later. It is currently 7:03. Went shopping for most of the day. So I'm not doing the taste testing. Not that anyone cares. But I do really want to try that banana hot chocolate in the Oreos. But I'm leaving in like 10 minutes to go to my boyfriend's with my sister. Like I think I said this earlier. We're going to watch the Bills game. And yeah. So I didn't vlog much today. I think I talked a lot earlier, so it's probably a normal good length video. Just, I didn't do anything. Tomorrow I'm not doing anything either. The only thing I'm doing between now and Thursday is working. I work tomorrow and Tuesday. Wednesday I've got nothing. But, yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna film later, because obviously I'm not gonna vlog in front of my family. Embarrassed to do that, but we'll see.
Bye. Hi.
Look at that. I'm vlogging.
Hello. The Bills won.
Yeah.
They got 2 interceptions.
What was that? Oh. And it's a little bit later from the clip with my boyfriend. That was when he dropped me off. He came inside. It is 1:10. I literally just got out of the shower. And yeah, I think I'm gonna get ready for bed. Like, now. And yeah, I work tomorrow. But not till 5, so. Something. I get the day to just relax till like 4 when I gotta get ready and eat dinner. Well, I'm going to taste test the stuff tomorrow, because I want to. I know no one cares, but like, I really want to taste it. I just like drink so many other things that I'm not in the mood for hot chocolate. Like, I have coffee every morning. Today I had peach tea, and then my boyfriend got me a smoothie. I didn't drink water till about 12:30 in the morning, like a half an hour ago, which is probably not healthy, but it's fine. No one cares, but I'm just telling myself. I'll do the taste testing tomorrow. I also didn't do my Advents. I'll do that tomorrow. Like, my chocolate. I did my socks. And, sorry, I'm just talking to myself now. See you tomorrow.